First, we want to get to breaking news in Chesapeake. That's where police are on the scene of a shooting. It happened around 3:45 this morning on Martin Avenue. That's in South Norfolk.
This is brand new video our photographer got from the scene on Martin Avenue. Police tell us one man was shot at a home there. We're still working to find out how badly he was hurt.